I'm from Bangladesh. I'm working with Caritas Bangladesh. I came here to share the people or whom we are working, what their expectations from the Synod and what they mean of Synod. And while I am working with the poor people, that means that I am working for the humanity of the poor people. And what is Synod? Synod is the humanity. So while I am working with Caritas, I am working with the Synod. And we are working for many types of people, with many religious people. So Synod means journeying together. So I will carry this message and I will journey together with many groups of people, with the poor peoples, and I will witness the love of Christ to the poor people. So this is my commitment, that we will bring some changes for the new millennium in the church.
I am from Pakistan. This synodal journey is really a process which invites us to discuss, to reflect, and to listen to each other. So we have experienced throughout this process till today, when we are having our continental phase here in Bangkok. So here, when we found many different representatives from different countries in our continent, when they were sharing, when we got to know the different reports and sharing and reflections from different delegates from different countries in our continent, and we saw that issues are more or less same, but sometimes the context, they are different and they are taken in a different way. But the process which was carried out here, listening, reflection, sharing and exchanging the different components related to the synodal journey, it has really given us a new way of thinking.
And so I'm come here as a delegate of the Episcopal Conference of Bishop Laos and Cambodia. So this is a great time and blessings that I am present here to join the synodal of the synod here, because first thing is the more important that I have learned here. I can share what I have in mind, and also the reality of the church in Cambodia also. Mostly when we are in the group, first time my experience, I a little bit stresses, yeah, because I feel like this, we are among the bishop and the high ranker of the church. So this is a little bit nervous, what I'm going to share, what I'm going to speak, because when I speak, it's not my own. This is speak the voice from my community. This is what I'm present here. So when we are here, and then we pray and pray and pray, this is like the Holy Spirit is guide us to share, guide to speak.
Hello everybody, I'm Joshua from Indonesia, and I representing youth. As also youth is one of the main theme that are also talk about in the synod, I'm really a big honor for me to be participate in this really amazing process of synodality. And also I learned something new from this process. By listening, we can understand more. So youth is actually one of the spirit of the church that has a lot of expression, a lot of things that you want to share also. And through this process of synodality, we know that youth has a place in the church. Youth always have a place to express themselves. And this process of synodality also bring us big hope for a better church, for a better future also for the world. So we have a new big hope. We had a lot of places for you, all the youth from all the world, to express yourself and to feel God's love through Jesus Christ, through the process of synodality. And please bring the Spirit everywhere you are, so the Spirit can be also filled by everybody, every youth, every community in your place. Yeah,
hopefully. I am the representative from the Episcopal Conference of Laos and Cambodia, especially from Laos. This is my privilege to be here as part of this Continental Assembly. My experience on synodality is a core to a deepen values of being a church as a people of God, and it is a significant time to for refreshment for the third millennium by the leading of the Holy Spirit to be a new Christian, new life in Christ. And what the voice that I bring here is the voice of the small Christian in Laos, also Cambodia, the voice of the family, and also the voice of the youth, and especially the catechists who are really work hard in grassroots to serve the church silently. Thank you.
Mabuhay! Bong Baybado from the Philippines, and I'm so happy and glad that I am with my laymen, partners and friends and brothers from all over Asia. Synodality is a time of planting dreams. And through our spiritual conversations, our listening together, and hopefully cooperations in the future, we will make Asia a peaceful and a harmonious one. Thank you very much.